A university is a knowledge enterprise that contributes to social, political, economic and scientific development of nations and society. And we at Nirma University, with our Honorable President Dr. Karsanbhai Patel's vision to contribute to the development of the society, strive to build a strong foundation for our country's bright tomorrow.
Nirma University is committed to contribute to the society by providing its students relevant knowledge and skills, engaging the learning environment and state-of-art facilities. Our vision is shaping a better future for mankind and developing effective, socially responsible individuals and organizations.
Our academic and administrative systems work toward ensuring the achievement of our mission. We are committed to put Nirma University on a world map.
These leaders would develop a better future for mankind so that all of us prosper. Nirma University is also developing as a research university, and it does cutting-edge research and innovation.
Nirma University was established in the year 2003 and has gradually, over the years, earned the stature of one of the most prestigious universities in India. What started as an initiative of Nirma Education and Research Foundation in the year 1994 went on to expand into being Gujarat's first self-financing engineering institute in 1995 and autonomous Nirma Institute of Management in 1996. Contribution towards excellence in higher education led to the birth of Nirma University in the year 2003 through a legislative process, and it became the first private university in the state of Gujarat. Nirma University then went on to create a Faculty of Doctoral Studies and Research in 2004 to promote doctoral education, contributing over 350 PhD graduates till date. Over the years, we have developed programs in the fields of technology, management, pharmacy, science, law, architecture and planning, commerce and design. Nirma University is recognized by the University Grants Commission under Section 2F of the UGC Act. The university was awarded an A grade in 2015 by National Assessment and Accreditation Council. The Institute of Technology is known for producing high-quality engineers through its various departments. It is well known for imparting quality education, conducting applied research, and in nurturing students for their holistic development. Continuous evaluation, blended learning, choice-based credit system, industrial visits, industry projects, expert lectures, soft skills development and critical thinking programs aim to nurture the students for a brighter future and enable them to shine in today's competitive world.
At the Nirma University, we get an overview of the academic world as well as the real world.
So basically, this university breeds knowledge and equips its faculty with every tool that is required to develop and groom our students.
The Institute of Management imparts world-class business education. It has emerged as a national business school and has played a vital role in producing new generation of leaders over a period of 2 decades.
At the Institute of Management, Nirma University, students are trained to take informed decisions and drive organizations towards their goals.
It offers various programs in the area of business administration.
Institute of Management, Nirma University, has provided us with various opportunities for personal learning.
Institute of Pharmacy promotes excellence in pharmaceutical education and prepares young men and women to take on the challenges ahead in the areas of pharmaceutical industry, R&D and education. The modern labs with upgraded equipment ensure a holistic pharmacy education, with an animal house and an herbal garden to provide the students with on-ground experience. Nirma University has managed to build an entire ecosystem that every pharmacy student dreams of.
Institute of Pharmacy provides excellent laboratory facilities equipped with sophisticated instruments to inculcate research aptitude as well as develop the skills of our students very efficiently and effectively.
The Institute of Law was set up in the year 2007 with a vision to promote excellence in the field of legal education and to fulfill the ever-increasing demand of quality legal professionals for a growing legal world.
Increasing globalization of business and advancement of technology has given rise to the enormous complex legal issues, and that has brought a paradigm shift in the role of legal profession today. We as an Institute of Law, Nirma University, focus is more on the skill enhancement process and the experiential learning education that really help the students to make themselves as a practice-ready professionals.
The professors at Nirma University are our pride. Besides imparting high-quality instruction, they play the role of a guide, friend, and mentor to all those who study under them. They are actively engaged in conducting cutting-edge research and innovation.
Professors at Nirma have helped me inculcate the ability to learn. They own an extraordinary ability to explain. Their enthusiasm and passion to teach encourages us all. The professors here ensures that the class goes beyond the classroom.
Our recent adoption of outcome-based education has added a lot of value to we as a faculty as well as to our students.
The 110 acre sprawling state-of-the-art campus provides refreshing environment and stimulates intellectual growth and creativity. The university campus has a serene academic ambience that motivates the students to focus on development and all-round growth. The university is a community perpetually in motion, with the students running clubs, planning and executing national and international activities, competitions, annual, technical and cultural festivals and life projects. The university is committed to research and innovation. It has established a Directorate of Research and Innovation that promotes and coordinates various research activities at different levels. Institute of Science offers master's and doctoral level programs in biotechnology, microbiology, and biochemistry. The institute houses 6 research laboratories, a central instrumental facility, a plant growth lab, animal cell culture and insectarium. It is nationally recognized for its contribution in the field of biotechnology and life sciences. Established in 2014, Institute of Architecture and Planning offers a 5-year Bachelor's of Architecture program and a 4-year Bachelor's of Planning program. The students are given local, regional and international exposure to hone their skills in the fields of architecture and planning.
Here at the Institute of Architecture and Planning, we try and create innovative solutions. Basically, we learn that creativity lies in the details, and those details help us in shaping our surroundings.
The Institute of Commerce intends to prepare students for their career in the accounting profession and BFSI sector. The curriculum includes both a theoretical as well as a practical exposure and is facilitated through experiential learning, summer internship and project work. The Department of Design offers 4-year programs in the fields of industrial design and communication design. It aims to encourage creative thinking that is inclusive, sustainable, and exciting. Nirma University is equally committed to the employability and employment of the students. All the institutes of the university have active placement cells that train the students for jobs and organize placement activities in reputed companies.
I believe that my decision of joining this institution as an engineering student was the best decision I made as a teenager, and that has changed my life ever since.
Nirma University is closely networked with its different stakeholders. For example, it has, among others, active MOUs with ISRO, IPR and PRL for research. It has MOUs with a host of universities in the different parts of the globe for student and faculty exchange and joint research. Its students are absorbed by companies like Goldman Sachs, JP Morgan, Accenture, HUL, Amazon, Novartis, etc. The central goal that Nirma University stands for is to provide a stellar education and lifelong learning skills and the means to do so effectively to all its students.
For me, Nirma has been a monumental milestone towards my goals, and for that, I will always be grateful.
The university strives to bring about a positive transformation in the lives of its students and enables them to become independent, confident, and self-sufficient citizens.